There's a thin line between life and death.